We now have some breaking news. Police have identified the body found in a canal in Suffield, Connecticut, as that of a woman who had been missing for nearly 2 months. Enfield police say that Ondine Froberg's body was found Friday in the canal, which runs along the Connecticut River. Froberg had been reported missing on November 1st, and members of the Enfield and Suffield communities have been trying to locate her for several weeks.